Good morning, Center 2. I hope everybody had a restful 21st and they did something patriotic to represent or to celebrate our country, right? So we're going to continue with multiplication with regrouping. Regrouping means when we carry over to another house. Okay, so let's go ahead and take a look at examples. So, as you can see, we have numbers that are in the hundreds place today. So that's what we will be learning, how to multiply numbers that are in the hundreds, okay? Now remember, you can replay this video more than once over and over until you understand it. That's the beauty of a video. You can go over it more than once until you get it, right? So always remember that. So let's go ahead and begin. I'm gonna start off by labeling each value house. So this is the ones, tens, and this is my hundreds house. So I will go ahead and label all of them because this helps to guide us, okay? So ones, tens, hundreds, and ones, tens, hundreds. So let's go ahead and we start off with the multiplier, which is the number 5. And we say 5 times 7. 5 times 7 is 35. So what will I do? 35. I will put my 5 here and I will carry my 3 over to the tens house. So I always start off at the ones house, the number in the ones place. Then I move on to the number in the tens place. So now I will say 5 times 9. So 5 times 9 is 45, but I also have a little 3 here. So what do I do with that 3? I need to plus that 3 to the 45. So I call myself 45, 46, 47, 48. So my answer is 48. I will repeat the same step. I will put the 8 here. And I will carry the 4 over to this house. I need to carry the 4 over because there is another house here. If there was not any more houses, then I could just write 48, but we have numbers in the hundreds place. So we will carry it over twice, okay? So now I will go ahead and I will say 5 times 4. 5 times 4 is 40, but what about that little 4 there? I need to plus that 4 to my answer. So 5 times 4 is 40, and 40 plus 4 is 44. So I will write my answer here, and I will write the full number down because there's no number. See, there's no other number to carry over. So once there's no other number to carry it over to, then you write the number down. So my answer became 4,485. So let's go ahead and move on to these examples. These examples have numbers in the zeros and in the ones. So let's go ahead. I start off with 5 times 0, the number in the ones place. So 5, 0 times any number is 0. So 5 times 0 is 0. 5 times 0 is 0. 5 times 4 is 20. I will go ahead and write my 20 here because there's no way to carry it over. See, there's no other number, so I could just write it down. So my answer is 2,000. Let's move on to 3. 3 times 1 is 3. Remember, I start off in the ones house, and then I move on to the tens. 3 times 1 is 3. 3 times 7 is 20. 1. So I go ahead and I put 21 there. Okay, so we will be doing some practices with multiplication with some regrouping like this and without like this. So take out your math and notebook and copy down the problems from the next slide that you will see in this video.